Okay, we've got this head here that we painted. So now I'm going to use a little brown on this one to highlight it. I'm using this here. It's called chestnut. Probably can't see it very well, but if you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. And we'll do the same with the mouth and the hands. Add a little brown. Let that all dry, and then we'll be ready to start painting the teeth and everything else. Thanks for watching.